Liliana Cassian, I'm 18 and I'm a senior.
I'm Jennifer Gutierrez, I'm 17 and I'm a senior.
I'm Marissa Palacios and I'm 17 and I'm a senior.
My name is Patricia Castillo and I'm 17 and I'm a senior. I think it was my sophomore year because of the language. I was like, no, this is too hard, it's not for me, and I don't know. But I never did it because my mom was like always there and telling me that if I had a good education, I would survive to college.
I'm just a little slow. Like, it takes time, like, for me to, like, do stuff. So, and I get frustrated really fast.
Yeah. I was behind in credits my freshman year, my freshman and sophomore year.
I was pregnant when I was 15. I had him when I was 16. I was being homeschooled, and I think it was easier, so I kind of didn't want to come back to school. But homeschool was only for a certain certain months. And I came back to school, but it was pretty difficult.
What really keeps me in school, it's my mom. Like, I always think about her and that I want to be something so I can kind of like pay her back, you know? Like, because she has done so many things for me.
My mom, basically, if I don't go to school, she will get mad. So I have to come to school.
Both of my parents, they both want me to go to college. But my mom is more the one that tells me, like, you can do it and you will, and you just have to put your mind to it and stuff. And my dad just kind of like, no, you have to do it.
I wanted to work instead of coming to school for my son, but they said that if I come to school, they're going to help me with the money and with a place to live, so I wouldn't drop out.
Being a cosmetologist, it may not seem like a big thing, but it's my passion.
I want to be a chef. I like food.
Hopefully I find a dental assisting college somewhere else, because I heard there's none here.
I want to be a nurse or study cosmetology, one of those two.
Like a block?
No. Just like go up McDonald's, like in the middle of McDonald's and then
I was just thinking
over there to my grandkids.